Hi there, I'm Big Tom LaPointe, Internet Director at Preston Automotive Group. You're watching Tom and Les Talk Trucks, and I'm here with...
Les Shirey, I'm the Commercial Truck Manager at Preston Ford. Hey, the number 10 in the nation commercial truck department.
We are one of the biggest commercial truck departments, and we want to take some of that information, share it with everybody, because you have, and our dealership and group have, a wealth of knowledge that most dealerships and salespeople are not going to provide. And it's a perfect opportunity for us to talk about the new F600 that's finally coming online. Announced last year at the truck shows, didn't really get into production because of COVID, but they are starting to roll off the assembly line. So the F600, they had some cool ones in the 70s, big Ford trucks, but this is kind of positioned a little differently. It's not an F550, it's not an F650. What's special about the 600, Les?
Well, it's really what the 600 does. It fills the gap in between an F550 and an F650. Basically, what it is it's a truck that, it's going to give you 22,000 GVW. It is available in two- and four-wheel drive, which is incredible. Right now, it's only available in a regular cab. But the thing is, it really gives you the extra beefed up when you really don't need the 650, but the 550 is just not quite enough.
Well, so it's a money savings. For a lot of companies that maybe need just one truck or two or three, it adds up quick. Easier maneuverability, better for a work site, more familiar package as far as size is concerned. What are some of the things they did to make it different from the F550?
Well, I mean, like I said before, it really is just a beefed up truck. It's a 550 that's been beefed up. It's going to be a heavier suspension, which it's going to give you a heavier payload. I think the tow capacity will probably be roughly the same, but the main thing is it just gives you a heavier payload.
So one of the things I understand about the vehicle is going from a 19,500-pound payload on a 550 to 22,000-pound, that's more than a ton difference. That gives people a lot of flexibility. It's some upfits didn't work on it that you can put in there now. Engines, you got Ford's great selection of diesel and gas engines. You said... 7.3 gas engine is going to carry into that vehicle, and then the 6.7 diesel, and it's got the 10-speed automatic transmission, so fuel economy may be a little bit more user-friendly too, especially with different driving modes.
Well, yeah, and with the 10-speed, you're going to get more low-end torque, so when you are pulling, when you're in a job site that may be muddy or something like that, the 10-speed is going to definitely help with fuel economy, but it also gives you a low-end torque, probably greater than anybody else, better than Dodge and Chevrolet, that's for sure.
Those are the ones that matter the most when we're trying to be number one in truck world. Available in the regular cab, but the four-wheel drive option, because you can't get a four-wheel drive in a 650 or 750, correct?
No, currently no, you can't. But here's the nice thing about having a four-wheel drive. Once again, you get a guy that's a landscaper, a guy hauling dirt, the guys that are hauling hook lifts. It gives them more suspension. It's going to give them a better payload, but also it puts them in between that 650. And really, to be honest with you, price-wise, it's going to save them a lot of money.
Well, and option-wise, you've got XL or the XLT. You've got a lot of Ford's advanced safety features in there that you might expect on a consumer passenger car.
Well, the big thing for 2021 is all your trucks now are going to come with Ford Pass. That's commercial vehicles along with your personal vehicles. And if you're a person that wants to track your company and track your employees, Ford Pass is a great way to go. I mean, it's just amazing what it can do. I sat in a 2021 F-150 for the first time yesterday and was just blown away from it. I mean, it was just amazed me the changes that have been made. And when you get into Ford Pass, and you're trying to find out where your trucks are constantly, I mean, it's a nice feature. It really is.
Well, you also don't have to take delivery of your truck, take it to an aftermarket specialist, and have them put some kind of third-party tracking system on there. And that doesn't always go well when you're having somebody tapping into your wiring with all the computers in a car. So, finally, availability for this. You're finally able to get some coming into Preston Ford?
Yeah, we have ordered a few already from a couple of the body companies. We've ordered them with with a flatbed, and we've also ordered one with a regular dump on it. Both of those are coming in. We will be ordering chassis. And if it's, you know, if somebody's looking to get one, if you give me a call, we'll be more than happy to sit down with you and order it to your specs. Like Tom said, you know, you can't get an XLT. So the guy that's looking to maybe pull a horse trailer, or somebody that wants something a little bit nicer, you know, guys that pave and stuff, it's a great feature to be able to have an XLT, that the truck is a little bit more dressed up than the old regular, you know, XL with vinyl seats and vinyl floors.
Yeah, if you own the company, you may not want to be in the vinyl seats, a little bit quieter. If your wife is your business partner, you can stop and go to dinner in it. So any final thoughts on the 600? What makes you excited about having it? Where were you seeing the gap between people trying to make that borderline decision whether they get the 550, the 450, 550 or the 650? What were people struggling with that really is going to make a difference?
Well, one of the things that I really like about it is we sell to a lot of your underground people, people that are doing underground cables and stuff, and they carry big rolls of big reels of, you know, plastic tubing and stuff. The guy that maybe has a lumber business, you know, he doesn't have to have that big 650 now that he's got to run around in. He's got a truck in between that could give him the extra payload he needs versus jumping from a 550 to a 650. I mean, I just think what excites me about it is it's a four-wheel drive application. So I can now go out to the guy that's the landscaper that's always yelling, you know, DOT got me, or this truck just isn't heavy enough. Now I should be able to offer him that truck that fills the gap between the 550 and the 650.
And they can pull into a work site with a lot more confidence. They're not going to have to be pulled out by a tractor coming at the end of the day.
And one other thing is, you know, now with all of these Ford offering all these different lease programs and Ford offering all these warranties and, you know, extended warranty programs, they're Ford. So you go to any Ford dealer in the United States, you're not just stuck to going to, you know, your local Ford dealer. You got your crews working in Virginia and you have a problem, go to any dealer and get it taken care of. And it's a great, great feature. I mean, I think Ford is really, with the 600 and things that are going to be coming to us in the future, I mean, it's really exciting for me.
So, yeah, bottom line, it's still going to be Ford Tough, and we're going to be here for you to help with whatever you need. I'm Big Tom, Les Shirey, Preston Automotive Group, and Preston Ford in Hurlock, Maryland. Give us a call.